So, welcome back in your Baking Free with me, Maria. So, when my son Zeke happened, I decided ki let's sambhalo the chokha chula and feed this child something. Aur ek cheez main roz banati thi. That is now quite a favorite with me. It's called salt dome chicken. So, what I need for my salt dome chicken is basically a chicken that has got all its skin intact. So that's the first prerequisite that you need to make this chicken. This skin keeps all the juices intact. Then we're going to add another layer to it. Then we're going to put it into the oven. So there are a few steps. They're very simple. So just follow me. In a nice clean bowl, I'm going to show you how to make the covering or the layer that goes over the chicken that is infused with salt. So what we need is some maida. This is sea salt. This is a prerequisite for this recipe. So if I'm going to add a cup of coarse sea salt, I'm going to add 2 cups of regular salt to it. So what the salt does is, it adds flavor to the chicken. It forms this sort of a little oven around the chicken. It infuses the chicken with the right amount of saltiness. So now we're going to add some egg into this. I'm going to be adding some water. Okay, now I'm just going to take all this dough out onto my table and just bring it together. So here's my chicken. I am just going to put my hands underneath the skin of this chicken and make a little space for the flavorings that I want to add into it. I'm going to be putting some butter into this chicken. Just see that your butter is nice and frozen. For some garlic, more flavor, some lime. Now that our chicken is buttered and beautiful, I'm going to get down to making this dough. I need my weapon of choice. Just trying to make this a little big so that it covers my entire chicken. Take this little chicken, put it into the center. I'm going to drizzle this chicken with a little oil. I'm just drizzling it with a little salt and lots of pepper. Now I'm going to pick this dough very carefully and lay this over chicken like so. Our chicken is ready to go into the oven. It's going to bake for about 50 minutes to an hour at 200 degrees centigrade in a preheated oven. Happy baking. Preheated is a very, very important word. A bake will not turn out the way you want it to in the time that you want it to if your oven is not at the correct temperature. Ooh. What I have here is some nice hot oil infused with rosemary, with thyme, with these red chilies and garlic. Pour it onto this lovely salt dome baked chicken. Just take a good look at the recap and come right back and come quickly back.
Salt dome chicken. For the crust, add 1.5 kg of plain flour, 300 grams coarse sea salt, 600 grams regular salt, 2 lightly whisked eggs. Cut the mixture until it's nicely mixed. Add water as required. Take it out onto the tabletop and knead. To prepare the chicken, first, insert 40 grams of cold butter cubes under the skin of the chicken. Now add 4 cloves of thinly sliced garlic and a thinly sliced whole lime. Drizzle 1 teaspoon of oil, salt for taste, and 2 teaspoons of pepper. Roll out your dough into a thick sheet. Now, take the prepared dough sheet and carefully cover the entire chicken with it. Bake it in a preheated oven for 50 minutes to an hour at 200 degrees Celsius. Take it out of the oven and break the salt dome. For the dressing, take 200 ml of oil and add rosemary, thyme, garlic and dried red chilies until it boils. Add the hot oil to the freshly opened chicken and serve.